This is by far one of the most exotic pieces I've ever seen in my life. The wood is hardwood, mango, and as you can tell, the grain of the wood is so beautiful. This is for keeps.